So the outside, as you look at it, will be the one nearest to the road. And in fact, we're underway already. Let's see, get to the graph. Martin Hagen going to the front there. Martin Hagen is into lead round the first turn. So Martin really setting out in determined fashion here to try and hang on to that title, which is one for the last three. Is Mark Loram, 46, Will James. Those are the first three then. Martin Hagen, Mark Loram and Will James. Still Martin Hagen leading. In fourth is Alan Rossiter. Mark Seppel is going up there. Still Martin Hagen leads it. Mark Loram is second. Will James is third. And those three really will see that sorted out as they come to the last lap now. Will James going in the climb, next to the pole. Alan Rossiter is still there in fourth. Of course, don't try to get down the race, so there will be an official core line. I wouldn't want you to make any mistakes through me, but Martin Hagen it is, who was going to pick up a 10 points in his first round. Second is Mark Loram, Will James, Alan Rossiter. Mark Kessel, Phil Holder,